Arrest in a shooting death of a Denton grocery store parking lot. It happened Thursday night at the Winco Foods store on West University Drive. Yesterday, police arrested Kendrick Freeney and charged him with murder. He's the brother of the victim's girlfriend. Police say the three were arguing before that shooting.